account Teresa Kariuki, please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to give general life advice. General life advice here: get motivated. Woman meet cheating husband and his girlfriend at the airport with the other woman husband in two. Woman meeting cheating husband and his girlfriend at the airport with the other woman husband in two. The woman called the airline to find out who her husband have bought the second ticket for. Then she tracked down her partner as the pair confronted the dude in the baggage claim area. A woman met her cheating husband and his girlfriend at the airport with the other woman husband in two. TikTok user Tiffany caught at Tiffany shared her story online about how she caught her husband red-handed. He had told her he was going away to the Las Vegas, and Tiffany became suspicious and caught the airline to see who he was flying with. They told her the woman name, so Tiffany found her Facebook page and tracked down her husband to tell him the news. Then Tiffany and the woman husband headed to the airport and waited for the adulterers in the baggage claim area. Tiffany shared her story online about the news she caught her husband red-handed. Tiffany caught at TI. Tiffany shared her story online about how she caught her husband red-handed. The TikTok post was uploaded on Sunday, May 9, and it consists of caption over short video clip. Thought out most of the video, Tiffany is looking at the camera before shrugging her shoulder. Then the post shows video footage filmed inside the airport as Tiffany had the baggage claim to confront her husband. The next over-the-top lead, I found out my then-husband took his girlfriend to Vegas by calling the airline and convincing them to give me the name on the other fix. So I found her girlfriend page, contacted her husband, and we both met them at baggage claim. At one of the clip, Tiffany appeared to the filming from inside the airport and film her foot trap taping anxiously on the floor as she waited. Many people commented on the video, including one woman who said, "I am sorry that happened to you. It's truly a awesome feeling, but this is brilliant." Patiently waiting for part two, one user under the name Lee said, "Lol, bro, imagine seeing this happen in person. Meanwhile, one woman discovered her man was cheating thanks to a photo who sent her while claiming they missed her. TikTok influencers Serena Kerrigan took to the app to share the picture she was sent from the man she have been dating. At first, the photograph of a hotel bed with a card toy on the pillow looked perfectly innocent until Serena decided to click on the live version of the picture. It was then that she realized her man was not alone and he was not doing a very good job of hiding it. As soon as the live version of the picture is played, she could see a woman leaping on the bed. Welcome to Teresa Kariuki. We have learned about general life advice: woman meeting cheating husband and his girlfriend at the airport with the other woman husband in two. Please subscribe on my channel and you'll be able to learn a lot on my channel. Bye.